Need a good jolt?
Waka's back on the field! Yeah!
We saw the game! You guys were great!
It was close, Waka.
Hey, stop loafing around.
The Lady Summoner and her guardians...
This mission requires our full attention. We've no time to waste. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Apologies, ma'am.
Carry on.
See, keep your head down, say sir a lot, and you'll do fine.
Right, sir.
Hey, Yuna. Even though Yevon rejected us, we still believe in you. That won't ever change.
Thank you, Sir Luzu, Sir Gada. But, you know, it's not too late for you to go back to Bisade and...
We should be going, sir.
Sit back and watch.
Excellent.
Defeat Sin any way we can.
But Yevon's teachings say...
Enough!
I only meant to...
Are you all right?
Lady Summoner?
Yes, I am Yuna.
It is an honor, my lady. My name is Shalinda. I am a disciple of Yevon.
What was all that about? The Crusaders operation?
You mean the one Gata and Luzu were talking about?
I heard they were to use forbidden machina. I had to stop them.
Huh? Why?
The use of machina is strictly forbidden by the Yevon priesthood.
That's bad, yeah?
Let them use whatever they want. They still won't defeat Sin.
But... It's not about defeating sin. The teachings of Yevon must be upheld.
Yeah, right.
But you don't understand. The Crusaders won't even listen to me. And it's all because I'm just a lowly acolyte.
Don't say that. Well, I haven't been a summoner for very long myself, you see. Still, I can't put myself down every time I fail. People are depending on me. They're depending on both of us.
Yes. Yes, you're right, my lady. Absolutely right. Thank you so much, Lady Yuna. Now, I feel I have the courage to finish my training.
Thank you.
rest here.
But this isn't our bed shop.
Is that a problem?
They don't believe in Yevon. And in Luca, they kidnapped Yuna.
Where were her guardians?
Oh.
Sir Orin's just concerned about your health.
I'm not tired one bit.
Well, I am.
As if I could sleep.